Make this dumper from odds and bits. All the parts of this tipper truck have been salvaged from throwaway junk. The body is made from a toothpaste box. The front lights from button cells. The wheels are made from bottle caps. The bush bearings are made from straws. The wheels actually move. The back trolley can swivel and turn over. When the cycle spoke lever is pressed, see how the lever tips the trolley. Now fill the dumper with cargo. Press the lever to unload the beads.